Otherwise known as the Martin. I started in the record business about 1957 while going to Kingston Technical. Yes, this tune here in the background is Heart and Soul by Raymond Afro. This tune was recorded approximately 1958. It features people like Tommy McCook, Lloyd Rivett, Carl McLeod, Jed Jerry, you know, Gladstone Anderson.
Can we see what one of your records looks like?
Yes. Yeah, sure.
One of your productions?
This is a 45, the name of it is Ugly Man.
Uh-huh.
This tune was done in 1968.
Uh-huh. Right, and I heard that was a big seller.
That
sold something like 50,000 copies.
Yes, it was done by the Scorchers.
Uh-huh.
No, I would not say I had a bass speaker, but my sound, the amplifier, the type of bass I was producing at the time was one of the most terrific. Yes, actually broke cracked walls in concrete buildings. Yes, I remember there was an incident when 29 police came and destroyed a part of my sound, Grandspan Road and Shorter Road. They said my sound was shaking Jamaica House, approximately 3 miles away.
And what's Jamaica House?
Jamaica House is on Oak Road.
And who lives there?
At the time, the Prime Minister, Sir Alexander Bustamante.
Why do you think that Ugly Man sold so well and sold so many copies?
It was different.
Uh-huh.
Yes. It had a strong reggae beat. And the lyrics
What is this song about?
We are a group of guys.
Could you turn down the volume just a little bit? Thanks.
We used to produce quite a lot of nice, clean music.
Uh-huh.
And they weren't selling. So this group came to me and wanted to sing some nice music.
Uh-huh.
And I told them, no, you have to go back and make some ugly music. Like Come Out of the Life, Ugly Man.
Right.
And the next day they came with it. And we recorded it. And it was an hit.
Uh-huh.
So I found out that from sometime in the 60s, the people would accept the more uglier and dirtier tunes.
Uh-huh.
Yes, I think somebody should try and probe into the creation of reggae music. Yes, I'd like the world to know that reggae music was not started by Bob Marley. It was started by many other interested people who are still alive today.
All right.
Sing, oh man, sing me a song. Sing, oh man, sing me a song. Sing, oh man, sing me a song. To win one soul, to win one soul. ceremony. I hear you singing, sweet harmony. I hear you singing, sweet harmony. To thrill one soul, soul. To thrill one soul, soul. To thrill one soul, oh, soul, soul. Single man, sing me a song. Single man, sing me a song. Single man, sing me a song. Oh yeah. Ba 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 ba. Sing me a song.